the news. I'm leaving today. I want to.
Hello. This is going to be the fastest outfit of the day video of life. Outfit of the night. Listen. Going to the swing dance tonight. And I think I look kind of cute, so I'm going to show you my outfit because I know everyone always thinks my outfits are cute. Oh my god, what? It's just the truth, okay? Anyways, so I'm just wearing a little bit of foundation. NARS orgasm blush, a little bit of mascara, lipstick, lime crime, different stuff. But that's basically it. Not a lot of makeup, glasses, because I can't wear my contacts more than a few hours before I want to rip my eyes out. Cool. Anyways, then I just did my hair in a ponytail and I did like this kind of thing, you know. Doesn't really do much, I guess. And then this white nylon scarf. And then this is the Jane top from Pinup Girl Clothing. And then I'm wearing these B shorts that I showed before. And another outfit of the day that I got from ModCloth. And also both the shirt and the shorts. I put in a haul video. I'll link it down below. And then these tights, can you see? They have stars, like little things. And I got them from Urban Outfitters a million years ago. And then these shoes, I also showed, I had an unboxing a million years ago. They're from Jeffrey Campbell. They're called the Walsh. The Walsh shoe. I don't know if they still make them, but that's my whole outfit, so I just thought it was so cute. And yes, this is like a super short crop top, and yes, these shorts are a little bit too big on me, but I'm gonna be eating, so my stomach will be full of food, so they won't, these shorts won't be as big on me. But since you guys know I don't really like when things are super tight on my waist, because then I can't breathe, but then at the same time, things are that are tight on your waist are usually super cute, so it's like, what are you gonna do about it? So it's kind of good that they're a little bit bigger, because I'm gonna go eat and then my stomach's gonna be bigger, so then my shorts won't fall down, so I'll have space to breathe while I'm dancing. So is that a good thing? I don't even know, but trying to get a good angle so you can see my whole outfit, but my room is a mess and I'm super embarrassed about it, like more than usual. I'll put you right here. Okay, my room is a mess. Just, I mean, start spreading the news. Anyways, talk to you guys later.